the wording is not quite right.
Yeah.
Because I would say the abominable
the Yeti
is not supernatural.
No, you could classify it that if you want to.
It's like
mythical. You know, they're cryptids. They're paranormal creatures that some people see, other people won't have a bar of it.
Yeah.
But yeah, I'm really into them.
Do you truly believe in things like Yetis and
Chupacabra. El Chupacabra, the goat sucker. Yes.
I've
variant solved.
I've met a few goat suckers in my time.